Hello, my name is Mark Pinchuk. I come here alone from Union County, and this is regarding all bills. I come here today to discuss the state's situation regarding gun laws. Many people also come here today to praise New Jersey for its tough laws, yet claim it still needs work. I'd like to say otherwise. This is the receipt for my FID application. NJ Statute 2C58-3F states that applications must be responded to with a denial or an issuance by a citizen's local police department within 30 days. I'm not a gun owner. It has been 166 days for my application. I'm still waiting. New Jersey gun laws are not reasonable, not efficient, and not effective. According to deathpenaltyinfo.com, New Jersey is ranked 27th for the lowest murders per capita across the country. 27th. States such as New Hampshire or Vermont that have lax gun restrictions and concealed carry for all citizens have the lowest murders per capita. Why is my God-given natural born right trampled on when gun restrictions ensure no safety? What about the state's current magazine limits and assault weapons ban? Have they made it safer? Apparently, the statistics say no, the state is not safer. I propose we expand concealed carry and
Mark, hold the bill, please.
And I'm just going to end with a quote. Those who sacrifice liberty for security deserve an object.